good. That's a good start. There's Dad. It's not quite legal, but a good fish. Fish two of the day for Connor was a rock. They were on there last time, but there were some big ones too. Break off. That's a good one, man. There, wasn't even on, so I'll have to say that again. So Connor just broke off on a hook set, and I caught this in behind it, but what he broke off on could have eaten this thing. It's a fat fish though, man. The fish have all been healthy, they've just been small.
It might have been a drum too, because I've caught a lot of drum, and that one of these dogs are through here. So it could have been a drum, or it could have been an actual largemouth. Thank you. about 10:30. He was starting to get on a leak, starting to get really wavy.
Get the release on it.
Got one for the scales. So we got time. How good was he pegged? Like barely or just kind of?
No, he was such a good ball, man.
That last one was 215. Right, was it right there on that transition change?
No, it was right there at the bluff.
Yeah.
Super close to it, like close to the mat.